We got a special guest in the house. Mr. Ross Gatterton. I told you not to let him in here, because this is what you're going to get. Here he is. Song of the Jazz Orgy, so forgive me for any profanity. And the fact that the song in general is just completely ridiculous. But somehow, I said, I'm looking at one. I said, I'm looking at one. I'm with some motherfucker. I said, I'm looking at one. I'm with some motherfucker. I drive shit with one. When they push that button, your ass got to go. I will blast you so high in the sky. When they push that button, kiss your ass goodbye. Oh, what you gonna do without your ass? Oh, what you gonna do without your ass? Motherfucker, nuclear war. Looking around, yes. Oh, I'm talking around.
Yes.
I look in the wall.
Tell her what you gonna do without your ass. Oh, what you gonna do without your ass? Come on.
Fire.
A mutation. Set up on the grass. Fucking look in the wall.
I'm talking about nuclear war.
Tell them about that, bro.
It's
a
puzzle box. Hold on. We got the rocket scientists over here. We got the rocket scientist Mark Martin.
Well, yes, nuclear war is all about weapons-grade plutonium, which you get from using a centrifuge on uranium. So you get a bunch of uranium and you put it in a centrifuge. And uranium-235 is just your standard uranium.
It's the atomic weight.
But when you spin it, you know, you put in a centrifuge, you get this uranium-238. And then you get one more electron, one more proton, and you get weapons-grade plutonium.
Half-life of a million
years. That's how you...
Bill Nye. It's a motherfucker, dude.
It's a motherfucker. Don't you know? When you push that button, your ass got to go. What you gonna do?
What you gonna do?
Without your ass.
Without your ass.
I said, what you gonna do?
What you gonna do?
Without your ass. A nuclear war. Fucking nuclear war.
Cooper.
He's ice cold, we call him the Cold War.
Thank you very much. Give it up for the Jazz Orgy, my buddies.